Hi, Pioneers. I'm Alex.
And I'm Nishali.
And we're here for your
Artist of the Week.
So you might be wondering why we're spaced like this. And that's because we have a special guest. Come on, Jotty.
Hey, guys.
She's a dancer here at school,
if you don't know her.
So, Nishali, what's your Artist of the Week?
My Artist of the Week is Maroon 5 with Animals. It's a fun song to listen to, but I like the music video because it's a version of American Psycho, which is like a movie. It's really
weird.
That
movie.
I heard it was pretty good.
It's psychotic.
Mm-hmm.
No pun intended. So, Jotty, what's yours?
Well, I have to say my song, I would believe it would be 3005 by Childish Gambino. It's a real cool pop song, you know.
Is that that song you showed me today?
Yeah, oh, I kept singing it all day.
Well, my Artist of the Week has to be La 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 by Pentatonix. It's an amazing a cappella group, and they did an amazing cover with La La and Latch. And it's a really nice remix, so I like it. It's fun, and it's just perfect.
You should show
I love
me
them.
One time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Baby, I'm playing on you tonight. Hunt you down, eat you alive. Just like animals, animals, like animals. Maybe you think that you can hide. I can smell yourself for miles. Just like animals, animals, like animals. No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I have a few with you.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Our speech is tiring. Enough is enough.
Song of the week this week is
Bailando
by
Enrique Iglesias.
This song is actually really fun, and it comes in two languages, so it's actually very interesting. And since it's Hispanic Heritage Month, we thought it fit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bailando.
Oh, we're dancing.
Bailando.
Okay. Here's the video.
Bailando.
So, Pioneers, make sure you keep watching here on TV every Friday.
Well, we will keep you updated and with new in the music world.
Bye, guys.